Hi, everybody. Claude Diamond here. Sorry, a little bit of a cold. Just heard this other guru, name will go unmentioned, pretty well known. And he was making like your success is based on your character. Character is important. I'll give that. And he was saying basically he has a sales background. And he was basically saying that if you can't make 30, 40, 50,000 cold calls to get that one call, that one prospect that'll say yes, that's your shortcoming. That's your lacking in character and everything. I think that's such BS. That's such nonsense. Okay. You people work hard. You study hard. You don't need a Lamborghini. You just want to pay your bills, put mac and cheese on the table and take care of your family. Oh, my voice is horrible. And he was making like, you got to make one phone call after another phone call. No matter how many people say no, walk into the sunshine and make another 40, 50,000 phone calls. That's such BS. I'd like to say the real word. You know what I mean? Because nobody likes rejection. And we're human beings. And if we keep making cold calls all day long and people keep hanging up or saying no, or being rude to us. So we get voicemail after voicemail. By the way, the gut sales method has a system to leave voicemails where you're going to get a 50% return call from the prospects. But you keep getting all that rejection all day long. You're not going to want to do that. I don't care how tenacious you are, cold calls don't bother me and everything. Nobody wants that much rejection. We need success. We're human beings. We have this thing called an ego inside of us, okay? And that ego has to be stroked and nurtured once in a while. So if you don't have a sales system, here's my point, and you're just reading a script and getting an obscure list and making calls, hundreds, thousands, tens of thousands of calls like this guy was saying, you're going to fail. You're not going to do it anymore. You're going to find something else. You're going to procrastinate. So you need a sales. You need two things. You need three, actually. You need knowledge of the product or service you're selling. You got to know what you're talking about for starters. Number two, you got to have a marketing system. So you're not making obscure garbage cold calls all day and getting all that rejection. You'll never survive. And I'm not a demotivational speaker. I'm a glasses half full. I want you guys, I always say, nobody deserves success more than you. Okay. And I invented that phrase because I so believe it, because most of the people I have spoken to are good character. They're just decent, hardworking people, and they want to make a good, honest American buck. Okay. So you've got to have a marketing system. We have a greater chance of speaking to warm prospects. You want to attract them. And guts is part of that too. Number three, you've got to have a sales system. You've got to understand the psychology of why that prospect should like and trust you, why they should buy from you. How do you approach them? Do you read a little silly sales script and they know right away and reject you in 5 seconds? Or do you learn to pull them in, intrigue them, create curiosity, make them say, hey, maybe this guy or girl's got something here. Maybe this is something that can help me solve my problems, remove a pain or a problem, help me to make more money, because that's what you're really selling. And you've got to have a sales system. So you could be the smartest person in your industry. You could have thousands and thousands of garbage cold leads, But without a sales system, you're doomed to fail. And if you're just going out there making hundreds of thousands of phone calls, you're hiring 10 of VAs and all kinds of outside managers to make these calls for you, you're still going to get the same result. You got to take responsibility for your business, and you've got to work smarter than your competition. Because if your competition is making 40, 50,000 cold calls to get to a couple sales, that's kind of crazy, don't you think? This is Claude Diamond. I'm losing my voice. I got to end this fast. No, excuse me. Nobody deserves success more than you. Get a mentor, learn sales, get a marketing system, and you will see magic happen. I'm nobody special. I did one smart thing besides marry my high school girlfriend. I had a great sales teacher, a great mentor named Max. I've written several books about him. You've got to do the same thing I did, because it works for me. It'll work for you. That's all I have to say about it, because nobody deserves success more than you. Give me a call. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Or go to my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com. Sorry, can't talk today, because you guys deserve success, but you got to work smarter, and you don't need to get all that silly rejection all day long. That's no fun. I love my conversations with people. I talk to great people every day. I have fun conversations. Even when they say no to me, it's okay. My ego's left intact and I can make another call and another call and another call after that. I set up hard appointments. If you go to my webpage, claudediamond.com, you'll see a little scheduling calendar. Anybody can schedule with me for 15 minutes. They don't have to buy anything. There's no hard sell or anything, but they can learn about my system, about smart selling, because it's the $1 million skill. And all you need is that skill, that system, and a little good marketing. So you have some warm leads every day and everything will fall into place. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.